Let's go. Fuck this shit.
Oh man. To explode. I don't know what team is what.
That is right.
Crack shooting all over. Yeah, I'm trying to think what system do I want to hook up to here for Eliza's room. I think Super Nintendo is the best option.
It's gonna be a mess
to remember.
That's so random.
Bust it, Will. What's that? I love how they have like shadows on sand. What's up? Oh yeah, dude. Yeah. That game was like pointless, man. You just waste a quarter. You ever play Hey Punk, Are You Tough Enough? Yeah. Oh man. Nah, you gotta try that game. Yeah, for Super Nintendo, you can just like, you know, play the ROM or whatever. But the story version is cool because like, it like, even though it's a fighting game and you can play two-player mode, and during the story mode, you unlock like different things as you go up the battle, as a story like built into it. Yeah, just give it a try, just beat it. Not like arcade mode or whatever. It's really, really fun. Japanese though, not American release. It's American game. I bet if you just Google like Apple and Super Nintendo, like that game will pop up. Cause someone probably wrote some shit about it somewhere. This is gonna be a mess to remember. Man, that guy's got a Powerpuff Girls cookie jar. What the fuck? I could have got that.
gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
You're up at Street Fighter 5? That's dope.